And it's swung on and hit well to left field. This is deep. Haggerty is back at the track, but it is gone. Justin Foscue with a two-run homer to left field. His 11th home run of the season. And the Round Rock Express are off to a 2-0 lead. Just three batters into the top of the first inning here at Cheney Stadium. Foscue goes deep. Round Rock's right in the middle of the pack when it comes to hitting homers. That was their 116th of the year. The Express are fifth in the 10-team league